called Me Bonny Gateshead Lass. I warrant you've never seen a lass whose name I couldn't mention, but feel again and tell her how I like her so I do. Well, it's just for lads and lasses, for the whisper their affections. The bonniest lass in Gateshead's bonny face has bothered me. The bonniest lass in Gateshead's bonny face has bothered me. Well, the first time that I saw her, well, I thought I didn't know her, but I'm sure I'd seen her face before, but I couldn't think of where. As her eyes met mine in passing up the high street in the morning, well, her looks were so entrancing that me heart was my nightmare. Her looks were so entrancing that me heart was my nightmare. Seen her for a week, then one night at the bridge end, I stepped upon her gown, and the gathers came away. She told us I was clumsy, and I said that I was sorry, but I humbly begged her pardon, cause I was late for what to say. Well, I humbly begged her pardon, cause I was late for what to say. I was. Stood beside her, just as if I had the right to thee. Well, the conversation first was shy, and then it turned first class. Well, we talked about the weather, then she mentioned that her father was a puddle o' doon and hearties, oh me bonny Gateshead lass. He was a puddle o' doon and hearties, oh me bonny Gateshead lass. She mentioned confidentially that her uncle was a grocer, and her mother's father's cousin was a fiddler on the shore. Well, she talks so nice and friendly, and she looked both sweet and pleasant. I thought I'd never seen a lass so charming like before. I thought I'd never seen a lass so charming like before. That her mother had a shop and sold her pies and candy, and her brother was a cobbler in the high part of the town. Well, she was a dressmaker, and I got on so well together that I blessed her being so awkward as to stand upon a gown. I blessed her being so awkward as to stand upon a gown. I made her laugh, she slapped me look. We talked a lot of nonsense. Well, bless you when you're courting, there is no too good'll pass. I asked her would she be me lass, and I'd take her out this Sunday. To my delight she says I might, me bonny Gateshead lass. To my delight she says I might, me bonny Gateshead lass. Nice one.